The following presentation is brought to you by Discovery Education, leading the world of digital and video learning. Discovery Education, connect to a world of learning.
If you like helping animals and solving problems too, come and be mathematical and join the number crew. Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call, the number crew needs you.
Imagine, there we were in this strange world. We'd all been turned into weird shapes, and I was a box with six flat faces. A box. Imagine it.
Well, can you imagine it? Fizz was turned into a box with six flat faces. Meanwhile, Flo was remembering the adventure in another way, with a painting.
There I am. I was a cube with six faces. It was so strange. Oh, what's the matter, Bradley?
Oh, nothing.
Yes, there is.
Well, Fizz is telling the story of our adventure, and you're doing the painting, and there's nothing left for me to do.
There must be something. I know. You could make some models.
Oh, yes! I shall make some models! Whee!
You like the idea, then?
Models! Don't go mad, Bradley. It's all going right! Oh!
Ooh, I think all this excitement's definitely gone to Bradley's head. But with Fizz and Flo to help him, let's see how he's getting on with his model making.
Squares.
Rectangles.
Now don't worry, Bradley.
We'll sort out the bits. And I'll stick them together. I'm going to make you first, Flo.
Oh, thank you. I was a cube, you know.
Right. A cube. Make a cube. Yes. I've got some rectangles for you.
I've got some squares.
But which shapes do I need to make a cube?
So what shapes does Bradley need to make a cube like this one? Squares or rectangles? Well, look, this might help. I've cut this cube so that it can open. There we go. If we take a look inside, you can see that all of those faces are... well, they're all squares, aren't they? So can you use any old square to make a cube like this? Could Bradley make a cube from two squares like this? No, I don't think so. You see, the squares that you need to make a cube can't just be any old size. They need to be exactly the same size. Look, see? The same. So, if we put one, two, three squares together, they're starting to look like a cube, aren't they? So how many squares do you think Bradley will need altogether?
Four. Another one just the same, please.
There you are.
Five. And the last one, six. A cube made out of six squares, all the same. Do me now. I'm a box.
So, what does Bradley need to make a box like this one? Does he need squares or rectangles? Rectangles this time, I think. So, here are three that I've stuck together already. So what rectangles do I need to complete the box? Well, I need one to go opposite this one. So, let's have a look. Can it be any old rectangle? Oh, no, I don't think so. No, you see, it has to be the same rectangle as the one it goes opposite. So that's two opposite faces, just the same. Stick that in there. So opposite this face has to go a face that's just the same. And on top, we need a rectangle that's just the same as...
the one on the bottom. A box with three pairs of rectangular faces. That's me.
And I'm the cube.
If you want to make a cube, what are the bits you'll need? How many pieces and what shape before you can succeed? You need a six pack of six flat squares in your building kit. If you fix them and stick them, is that a cube? Oh yes, that's it. You need a six pack of six flat squares in your building kit. And if you fix them and stick them, is that a cube? Oh yes, that's it. If you want to build a box, what are the bits you'll need? How many pieces and what shape before you can succeed? You'll need three pairs of two flat rectangles in your kit. If you fix them and stick them, is that a box? Oh yes, that's it. You'll need three pairs of two flat rectangles in your kit. And if you fix them and stick them, is that a box? Yes, that's it.
That's me.
And that's me.
Yes, but what about me?
Don't panic, Bradley. Now, Bradley was a cone. And to make a cone, you don't use squares or rectangles, you use circles. All you do is take a circle like this and cut along the radius. Now, the radius is a straight line from the edge of the circle to the center, like that. And then you tuck one edge underneath the other. Now, at the moment, it looks like a very flat cone, doesn't it? Or a hat, or a bowl. Now, you keep on tucking one edge underneath the other, and it gets more and more pointy. And when it's as pointy as you want it to be, you add another circle like this, and look, you've made your cone.
There we are. The cube, the box, and the cone.
Wait though, look. We're missing Baby Bunting the sphere.
Oh no, no time to make a model. Oh. Hooray! We're all there. Hooray! Hooray!
That's excellent, and it's an excellent idea to try and make some shapes for yourselves. For instance, what shape do you think you could make from two circles and one rectangle? Any ideas? See what you can come up with. Bye.
Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call the number crew. Need